Okay, during the course of our inspection, a couple of things that we want to be checking closely would be the condition of our tires. Obviously, one thing that we want to make sure is that they're inflated properly, and we can also check that with the tire tool. These coverings on the outside of the tires are known as wheel pants, and besides being cosmetically more appealing than maybe not having them on there, they also do serve an additional purpose, is that they create a certain amount of streamlining for the aircraft and can add a couple of knots to the aircraft and cruise speed. In addition to a couple things to be looking for is on the nose gear, is that this one actually has a certain amount of nose wheel steering. When we push onto rudder pedals, it'll caster this nose wheel about 20 degrees either side of center. So it does allow us to kind of maneuver the aircraft with a little bit of steering on the ground. As far as the main wheels go, the thing that we're checking for is that's our also the wheels that we have our brakes on. So if we touch the tops of the rudder pedals, that's our braking system for the aircraft. We want to make sure that we have hydraulic fluid and we don't have any leaks. And that's essentially it for the landing gear.